Hello and welcome everyone to Easy Steps, and today I'm going to be showing you on my Verizon Samsung Galaxy S7. I've hard resetted it already. So I'm going to sign into my Wi-Fi. I've entered my password and I'm going to connect. And once it's connected, I'm going to hit next. And as you can see, the device was reset and I need to enter the Google account that was associated with this phone. So to bypass this, we're going to go back. So the setup I have right now is my wireless router right next to me. As goes for the phone, I'm going to connect it to the Wi-Fi and I'm going to make sure I have my hand next to the power cord of the wireless router. And I'm going to hit next. And it's gonna check connection, and right once the software update screen comes, once it flickers, I'm going to unplug my router and it's gonna turn off. And it's going to keep checking for updates. It's gonna come, Wi-Fi is disconnected, and you are going to want to come to this screen. This could be a temporary problem. Try again or connect to another Wi-Fi network. And once this comes, we're going to hit next. And as you can see, we're already on the next step, the date and time. I'm going to hit next. Next. No thanks, I'm going to skip right through it. Skip anyway. And once you're on the Google services screen, you're going to go all the way down and find privacy policy. We're going to go into this, but for this to work, we are going to need our Wi-Fi connection. So I'm going to connect the router back. I'm going to give the router a couple minutes to turn back on and connect. Most wireless routers usually take around 2 minutes for it to fully start up and connect, so just be patient. And right there, connected to Wi-Fi network, that's what we're going to wait for, and the Wi-Fi is now connected. I'm going to hit privacy policy. This is going to open the Google privacy policy. I'm going to go halfway down. I'm going to find this, and all you're going to do is select any word, hit share. This window is going to pop up with the setup wizard, and what you are going to want to do is press and hold down. And when you do that, the application info window is going to open for your setup wizard. We're first going to go into storage, hit clear data, delete, then I'm going to go back. Hit four stop, and I'm going to hit the back button. I'm going to hit close, and I'm going to hit next. Once I do next, it's going to go onto the next screen. I'm going to hit done. Skip. So we are going to end up on this not signed in screen, and it's going to say to set up the phone with the Google account. But once I hit set up phone, it's going to go in a loop. It's going to keep coming back and forth. So what you are going to want to do now is just simply restart your phone. And the phone has started up. As we can see, it's on the lock screen, and if I swipe, now on my home screen. And the last thing I can do is go into my settings, and if I go into accounts, there is no more Google account or anything associated with this phone. So that's how easy and simple it is to bypass the Google account lock on your Samsung Galaxy S7. This is the Verizon variant. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If this video has helped you out, please don't forget to hit the like, share, and subscribe button. Thank you.